Namaskar. Do you know, I feel very sad seeing nowadays youths who at such a young age have a belly fat. I want to appeal you. Just understand that this belly fat you should never have. This area collects the fat very fast and you have to be careful the way in which you are living. You see, belly fat is nothing but a lack of imbalance in your body that reflects slow metabolism and lack of exercise. Let me share the reasons to have flat belly. You see, flat belly means good metabolism. When you have a flat belly, means the fat at the abdomen is getting broken and that energy is used in management of the whole body. You want to wear some lovely dress, you liked it very much and you are wearing, but what is happening? Your belly is big. It doesn't look nice. If you are a studious person, you need a sharp brain. Now your body, if it is depositing fat on your belly, you will not be able to have that energy to use your brain properly. Body has to see that the whole fat on your belly is being dissolved to give you good amount of energy and strength. I understand that you need to know some practical benefits. You'll, I'm sure, get inspired by it. You youngsters need to remain happy, and that is possible if your energy is not blocked somewhere, and that becomes a requirement to see that your belly is under control. When you exercise, hormone productions improve like anything, and that reaches every part of your body and make body healthy. To remain happy, you have to exercise certain other things like dancing, music, playing game, and all that is possible only with flat belly. Let us now see how easily you can bring your flat stomach. Now, one thing is clear, that you have to do all these exercises dedicatedly, regularly. First is sarpasana, where you are lifting your upper head up, lying down on your stomach, really giving a good pull on your abdomen. Second, classical variations of parvatasana, where you are bending sideways, where you are bending forward, where you are bending backwards, when you are twisting, when you are stretching upwards. Third, konasana number 3, where you are spreading your shoulder, bending down, looking up, so you are twisting your abdomen. Fourth, pavana muktasana variations, with one leg, both the legs. Fifth, hastapada angushtasana, standing straight, lifting your leg up, holding the toe, lifting your leg to the side, holding the toe. So these variations would really make your abdomen flat. Some quick tips, understand, I'll give you, which would help you to have extra leverage. Food. Always keep a check on burgers and pizzas and vadas and all such things, because that's going to affect your stomach. Regular walking combined with yoga asanas would give you definitely a very good result. Do not think about how many calories you are eating. Concentrate more on how many calories you have burnt. And so focus there and you will be successful. Let me tell you, having a belly fat is a disaster. Not just for the look, but it really brings so many diseases within. All such diseases which you label as heart, diabetes, asthma, the main is that big belly. And so see to it that you don't have that. After all, you have to live your life. You have to take care of yourself, your family, your work. Try to be a good inspiration for everybody by reducing your belly fat. Be a responsible citizen, responsible family man. And see that you attend to yourself. Namaskar.